and welcome to today's vlog. I am so excited today because I'm doing something I have been wanting to do for so long, and that is getting my lips done. I feel like my upper lip is so tiny. It's just like not even with my bottom lip. Not that they're supposed to be exactly the same size, but say hello. You messy. I have so many friends who have their lips done and they love it, so I'm really excited to go. I'm leaving in like half an hour. I'm actually getting a facial, which I don't think I've ever had like a real professional facial. So I'm doing that, and then I'm getting my lips done right after, and one of my friends I think is meeting me there, so either she'll vlog for me or I don't know, I'll vlog the process. I am so scared. I literally think that I'm gonna cry. Yeah, they have like an option to do a mini and they have an option to do a full, and I signed up for the full because I don't want to leave there feeling like literally nothing is different. So I'm going to Beauty Lab, which if you guys have been watching Real Housewives of Salt Lake, it is what? You like that show? It is the place that Heather owns. What? On the show, and so many of my friends go there, and they have a ton of different services, so I am super excited. Are you funny? Your hair is so messed up. So anyways, I'm really excited to go there. I've never been before. What? You are covered in chips. But you're cute. So anyways, I'm going to do that in about 30 minutes. What? What? Can you say mama?
Mama, mama.
Mama. Can you say strawberry? Say strawberry. Are you shy?
Mama, mama.
Mama, mama. I love your hugs. You're so sweet.
Mama.
So I'm just getting ready to go right now. You can hang out with Daddy. You're gonna be sleeping though for most of the time that I'm gone. Daddy's making lunch. We have a nice HelloFresh meal. I was gonna talk about how I went and got my nails done the other day. I got rainbow and I did gel this time because normally I do dip and I love it because it lasts me for pretty much a full month every time, or at least like 3.5 weeks. But I was like, oh, I kinda wanna do gel, and I kinda wanna get, I've been seeing people post about the kits on Amazon that are like $30 and come with a bunch of different colors and they just do their own. So I ordered one of those and I was so excited about it, and I was gonna show you guys, and I still will, but I went like maybe a week ago and I already have a chip. So now I'm like, should I just return all that stuff because I haven't even used it and just stick with dip? Because I don't want to, I like that dip is really low maintenance. Like to go once a month is really good. So I'll show you guys what I got, but now I'm kind of thinking that I might return it because this is a week and I already have a chip in my nail. First world problems, but you know, I've been seeing a lot of like cute nail designs and stuff on Pinterest. So I ordered like a new light because I've had the same gel light forever and it's broken. And I ordered a bunch of different colors and I ordered some little like nail brush things, but I haven't opened any of them, so I'm kind of like, maybe I should just stick to getting my nails done. I don't know. Let's see, I don't even have anything to like set the camera on because it's not on the tripod right now, but I got this, which has all these different colors, which is so fun, but I don't know. I'm kind of thinking that I might return it. So I was like way excited about that, and now I'm not. Anyways, so I'm mostly just waiting for lunch to be ready and to go to my appointment. I am gonna change into something a little, not fancier, but not like comfy clothes for at home. But this set is super, super soft. We have it in purple on Luca and Gray, and we have a really similar one in green, and they're both super cute. So I'll link this OOTD down below. Oh, I also got Kobe's really cute little books for Valentine's Day. She loves Daniel Tiger right now, so we got a Daniel Tiger book, got this book, and then I got her two little outfits too. So it's a little Valentine's sneak peek. Here we have the delicious, what is this? Flatbread?
Yep.
Roasted garlic and zucchini flatbreads. They look really good. Perfect timing, because I need to leave in like 7 minutes. Do you think I'm gonna be cute? Parker's not that excited.
I just think that she's extremely beautiful and amazing looking as is. I don't understand how she thinks that she needs to change something about herself. The nose, that made sense.
So does the lips.
But the other, it doesn't make sense. Like you're so perfect as you as is. Like you literally were blessed so beyond belief with your looks. And you're gonna go do something different to them. But if it's what you want to do, I guess
it's not that deep to me. Lip filler, you can get dissolved if you want, and it dissolves in your body anyways. I want it to be really low maintenance where I go like once a year, maybe twice. We'll see what it looks like when I'm done. It's like they're really swollen after, so it's not gonna look how it will look for a few days, but I'm excited. They're also pretty good. Okay guys, I am here. I'm so nervous. Okay, here's an official before of my lips. They're not like teeny tiny, but Definitely want them to be bigger, but I'll see what I can vlog in here. I gotta go. Okay guys, I have the numbing stuff on. I just got my facial. It feels so good. I'm so scared. We're gonna get started. Okay, are you ready? Wait, turn around first. Turn around, hold on, wait, I gotta fix this. Are you ready? Okay, they're super swollen, so they won't be this big, and they're already bruised.
Are you ready?
Yeah. I'm not ready.
Show me.
You can't even see them.
Don't smile and show me.
I cannot smile.
Dude, they look huge.
I know, but they're swollen still.
So they're gonna go down?
Yeah.
How much?
I don't know. They're like already bruised though. Let me see. They're like so swollen.
It's like,
they look super big. They won't be this big though. This is the after, guys. They're already like purple and they hurt. I forget if I said this, but within like 5 days. Okay, I forget if I said this, but.
I think that what they really say is within 5 days, you will start to notice or it'll start to look more normal and then you won't think that it's as big.
No, they do go down. They do. But I did the full because I didn't want to do the mini and leave feeling like I didn't really even do anything. Because I want this to last me like a year. It also looks so weird because I just have like no makeup on. They're just like so red and so swollen. I want to update. I'll update you guys tomorrow. They're supposed to like get worse tomorrow.
Is it hard to like talk? It sounds
it's not
like
hard
you're,
to talk.
You're not
I'm not
talking
different.
You are talking different.
No, I'm not.
Yes, you are.
But I'll update you guys tomorrow, and I'll like actually put makeup on. But they're supposed to bruising. He said, I think I need to look at my paper, but it's supposed to get worse tomorrow. I need to like put ice on them because they hurt. I'm excited to see what they look like in a couple days. Okay guys, so it's the next day. My lips are probably 10 times more swollen and they are so bruised. They like hurt really bad. Yeah, they literally, I feel like I literally look like Kylie Jenner because they're so big. Yeah, that is what we're working with day two. But like I said, they should go down quite a bit, but I'm going to get ready for the day. Think that getting ready will not make them look any smaller or anything, but just to like even cover up the bruises, I think will help them look a little bit less crazy. Getting ready and, oh, I was gonna give an update on my eyelashes because on the last vlog, I filmed a few clips on my phone that I meant to like put in the vlog where I talked about getting my eyelashes done. And then sometimes when we film on our phone, we like forget to put it in the vlog because it's not on the same memory card. I think that was a week ago and this is what they look like. Honestly, I'm not super impressed. They're definitely curlier than they were, but I don't know. They just like didn't really last. Like they're curled, but they used to like stay so perfect after I would do it. And now they just like don't really. So I don't know if you guys can even tell, but I need to get ready because I feel like a clown and I just want to like look normal for a second. So I'm gonna get ready and then we're actually going over to my cousin's house to, she has a little girl that's about, she's a little older than Cove, but we're gonna go see her. That's the plan for now. So I'm gonna get ready and see if it helps look any less crazy. There's no going back, no going back. There's no going back to your own life. Living in the past, we're over that. I'm feeling it tonight. Riding on the dizzying heights. Okay, so I'm now ready for the day. I don't know why I thought it would be so easy to cover the bruises. I was like, oh, I'll just put concealer on it and it'll be fine. You can still see them, but it's fine. I don't care. So this is what they look like. I am happy I got the full because I feel like when they go down a little bit, they'll be perfect. Probably said that yesterday that I got the full instead of the half or the mini or whatever. So I didn't want to leave and then be like, oh, I kind of wish they were a little bigger and then go back. So I want this to last me for like a year or like 9 months or whatever. Still super bruised. I was gonna vlog like only today and show you guys, but I think I might end the vlog tomorrow to show you guys like 2 days after. And then I'll try to get clips. I'm gonna burn my toast. Oh, wait, that's way burn. It's so hot. It's so hot. Okay, you can have it. But anyways, I'll get a clip tomorrow and then the next and the next day so you guys can see like over the days what the difference is. I'm making some avocado toast. Do you want some avocado on that? Are you really gonna eat that? Yeah, it's hot. It is hot. Should we go do your hair? Let's make toast and then we'll do your hair, okay? Just made my avocado toast. I put avocado, obviously, everything but the bagel seasoning, seasoning salt, and lemon juice. Kobe's over here working on her piece of toast. Do you want peanut butter or something on that? Yeah. So good. Back in the bathroom because we're gonna do a cocoa hair tutorial.
Alright, the secret is turn on a troll song. We have to watch with the volume down because we can't have copyright, huh? But we distract with a troll song. I like to do two little buns. So I'm gonna get out two ponytails. I just ordered some little like spray bottles from Amazon. They're just mini so I can like spray her hair. Cause usually I just get the comb wet like multiple times to get all of her hair wet. Oh, these are glass. Yeah. That's cool. All right, I'm gonna fill this up. Came in a pack of three. I'll link them down below. I'm gonna keep one in here, one up in her bathroom, and then I'm gonna take one down just to Southern Utah. Cute. Thought that should be helpful so that I don't always have to like be right next to the sink if I could do it when she's like eating breakfast or something. But she usually showers with me after breakfast, so it's actually not that helpful. But anyways, I'm gonna part her hair like to the side a little bit. Can we part this side? Is that too close to the middle? So I part it there, part it down by her ear. I've actually been liking to put like all of her hair up, but then by the end of the day, the back part just totally falls out. So, doing a different song? Moana song. I like to pull them like kind of to the side, pull the elastic around, make it tight, and then I just don't pull it all the way through on the last part. You guys probably can't really see what I'm doing. This is like super easy, but.
Looks like this. So pretty.
And then I always pull the whole thing like this so it's not too tight. So same thing for the other side. Part it like down to her ear. Need it a little bit more wet. Okay. We gather up all the hair. So then I try to make sure that this is in line with the other one. And then we just do the same thing. We don't pull it all the way through. Fluff it. And then we brush it. And then I'm gonna spray down. She has some like ones in the front that stick up. So we're gonna smooth it down. And then I also usually, I need to get like a baby hairspray or something, but sometimes I'll just spray these a little. Okay, that's a cocoa hair tutorial. Can you show the camera?
Say hey guys.
Hey guys.
Bless you.
Okay, looks cute. Okay guys, so it is the next day, so day three. These are my lips right now. The bruising today is better. I still feel like they're pretty swollen. I think I need to go look at what my paper says, but I'm pretty sure it's like you have to wait 2 full weeks to see like the final result. Right here is still really bruised, so I feel like my bottom lip looks like, I don't know, a little bigger than it actually is, but I don't know. Yeah, they're definitely big. So like I said, I keep repeating myself, but it's like 3 days have gone by, so I'm like, wait, what did I say? Did I explain this? Yeah, I feel like maybe I could have gone with the mini and then went back in, but I think it was like a better deal to just like do the full. I mean, it was obviously more expensive, but I don't remember. So I don't know, after seeing these, I'm just not used to like seeing myself with big lips, but I don't know, it's kind of growing on me. I have on like lip stuff today, so I was able to actually like cover the bruises, so it's a little bit more of an idea of what they'll look like, but they're definitely still bruised under here, and definitely like I can tell they're still pretty swollen. So there's the update. They really are like, I don't know, like, are they super big? I don't know. My lips, they weren't tiny before, but anyways, I got them done by Reagan at Beauty Lab, so I think he did a super good job. But yeah, the full is definitely big. Like I probably said 50 times, I didn't want to do the mini because I didn't want to leave and then go back because I like felt like I didn't have enough, but the full is huge. So this should for sure last me like a year, I hope. I think I'll end the vlog here, and I'm actually gonna vlog today. I have a photo shoot, so that'll be in the next vlog, and then I'll vlog tomorrow too, if I can, to show you guys like more of the results. I don't know, but you guys will see within the next like week or so, kind of more of what they are looking like, because they're still pretty big and bruised. So anyways, that is all for today. Hope you guys enjoyed watching. Let me know if you guys have any questions and I can answer them in the next video about my lips. I feel like I kind of answered like what I thought I would be asked. But anyways, that is gonna be all for today's vlog. So I will see you guys in the next one. Bye guys.